Oh citizens of the world. We are anonymous. Dear brothers and sisters, now is the time to open your eyes and expose the truth. The Cuba government has committed multiple acts of violence against the lives of activists during the last couple of years. On Tuesday, January 3rd, of this year, a murder attempt has commenced in the town of Perico at the home of Félix Navarro Rodríguez and his family. Félix Navarro Rodríguez is a Cuban farmer, teacher, and dissident from Perico, Matanzas Province. In a 2011 statement to Reuters news agency, Navarro announced his intention to pursue to continue the peaceful, not violent struggle for democracy. Like with many corrupt governments, any reports of terrorism, vandalism or violence generally gets pushed aside. We have reports that a raft of people attempting to leave Cuba because of the oppression have been captured by the Miami Coast Guard. Among the captured rafters is Roberto Yoel Carmenate. We cannot let the U.S. send these people back to Cuba. If they are sent back, they will be beaten and locked up. We cannot let this happen. This must be prevented. We will not stand for this. We will not sit while the oppressive Cuban regime beats and kills our Cuban brothers and sisters. The attacks on the Cuban regime and its systems started April 14th and will not stop until change comes. Brothers and sisters, we ask that you do what you can to inform the public of what is going on in Cuba at the moment. Share this video. Make art. Make music. Write an article and share this information on your blogs showing the situation. To the Cuban regime, we demand that you stop the beatings, abuse, oppression, death threats and murder attempts on our activist brothers and sisters and their families. We demand freedom. We demand that basic human rights are given back to the Cuban people. We demand that you release all of the innocent imprisoned Cuban political activists. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.